subscribe to my channel and hit the button. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Crystal. Before we begin, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Follow me at Crystalology on Instagram and we will get started. So today I'm going to be doing a wig review on Courtney. She's from Outre's Color Bomb. She's an ash blonde. She's in the color 3DRFF Sandstone Blonde and she's from the Blonde Collection. She does come with baby hair, pre-plucked Swiss lace. Comes in like a whole bunch of different colors that you can choose from. You can put iron up to 400 degrees on this hair. I have really searched to find this a good like ash blonde wig that doesn't make me look ashy in complexion, if you kind of feel what I'm saying. Outre has definitely been on a roll this year with making dope, pretty, glamorous, fabulous hair. So I'm really excited to see what they have for the rest of the year. This hair from wigstype.com, and y'all, like, it literally probably took 2 days to get here and I definitely didn't order overnight shipping. The color of this hair, at the roots, it starts off as like a 1B, transitions into like a 1, and then like the blonde hair itself. The star card reads cream blonde, amber blonde, buttery blonde, ivory blonde, sandstone blonde, and weed blonde. And of course the 1B. I'm standing in front of natural light right now, so this is true to color. It's not too bright and it's not too dark. The density of this hair is more on the natural end. It's not too thick or thin. It's just kind of in the middle, which is great because it's a bone straight hair and I think it would look a little wild if it was a little thicker than this. And the fact that it's not overly thin, it's great because it adds more volume and body to this hair. It was cut into layers, so it does frame the face pretty well. The texture of this hair is more on the silky end. I wouldn't call this hair coarse at all. It's easy to run my fingers through it. I do get a little bit of knots every now and again, but nothing major or annoying. The length of the hair is about 20 inches. It does go to my belly button. It came as a right side part. I decided to keep that because the middle part didn't really look the greatest. I felt like this definitely complemented the hair by keeping the side part because of the layering and framing that they have on the wig to begin with. The wig wasn't hard to put on at all. It was actually like one of those type of wigs you just throw on and go. The cap construction had two combs on the side and a comb in the back, with an adjustable strap and elastic bands. I would say this wig is pretty big head friendly because, well, I didn't struggle putting this on for once. So that's really good. So that's it for the major details of this hair. I didn't really get any big knots or a lot of shedding or anything like that. So that's another plus. If you're interested on how I style this hair, keep watching and I will see you soon. Thank you. So that is it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. If you have any comments, drop them down below. Subscribe to this channel, and I will see you guys soon.